Hey guys, it's me, Brendan, again, and today we're going to be reacting to QUEENSRYCHE. I think it's that's what how they pronounce it. But we're gonna listen to their song Silent Lucidity. And if you hear Johnny, don't listen to him. Let's get into the video. If you like it, like, comment, subscribe, click the notification if you want more, and here we go.
I have the resurrection in my life, that's what they have given me.
Sounds unplugged.
I know who you are.
Jesus! If you had been here, Lazarus would not have died.
So I like the vocals, very soft, smooth, nothing heavy yet.
Lazarus has died. So you may believe.
I think they're talking about a young child that can have lucid dreaming and stuff. It's a very, very good song. I like it. It's smooth and cool. It's you want to fall asleep.
All it takes is one raising from the dead story to make this Jesus a legend. and suddenly he is the Messiah. There are reports of another raising, a child.
There are always reports. That's how these false prophets live. On reports. Gossip is the lifeblood. No one. No one can defeat death. Think. You know nothing at all.
How can a gentleman who teaches the laws of Moses, who keeps our tradition?
I like that drop kick.
A man who loves the people, who gives them the courage to live a hard life.
Word is spreading among the population that the Messiah has arrived. They will rise up against Rome.
And the Romans will crush the revolt. Only this time they will crush us all with.
We are the peacekeepers. And if no peace is kept, Rome will destroy the temple, not the nation. Pilate has made that clear. You will die. And along with you, the blood of Abraham, Moses, and Elijah. We cannot allow this because of one false Messiah.
I like it. It's very, very good. Love the softness of it. It's good and fall asleep. But yeah, one more video is like this. Click the like button and let me know in the comment section. Till next time, see you.